Some say it's a match made in heaven. My name is India, and today I'm going to show you the beautiful friendship between two nations, Israel and India. Israel is one of the smallest countries in the Middle East with a population of nearly 9 million people. India is one of the biggest countries in the world with a population of 1.38 billion people. But what brings them together? Well, they began their relationship in 1950 after India officially recognized Israel as a nation. The friendship really took off after this historic moment in 2017.
You and I, we were meant to be.
When Prime Minister Modi became the first Indian Prime Minister ever to visit Israel. There are more than 85,000 Jews of Indian origin living in Israel. And Israel is thankful that Jews have never faced persecution in India. Many Israelis travel to India after they finish their mandatory army service. This is the reason why the cultural connection between India and Israel is so rich, and why so many Israelis love India. Now, I have a couple of leaders I would like for you to meet.
Namaste. I'm Sanjeev Singla, India's ambassador to Israel.
I'm Dr. Ron Malka, the ambassador of Israel to India.
Israel is our strategic partner and a trusted friend.
India and Israel are precious friends.
As the people of India and Israel come together, embracing each other's culture, we see that the deep connection between Israel and India is rooted in the strong friendships between Israelis and Indians. And as someone with Indian heritage, I am proud to say that Israel and India stand together. Here's to 70 years of friendship. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.